Wentworth, I realize that's the official ruling, but I thought that since there's a child involved, we could make an exception just this once. All right, sir, if you say so. Goodbye. What's all this?
Lunch, Mrs. Reynolds. We missed out yesterday, but things are back to normal now.
Well, thank you, but I'm afraid I won't have time to eat. I have to go out. Don't bother putting it down. Perhaps someone else would like it.
But what about your lunch? Mrs. Davidson always had it about this
time. Mrs. Davidson, now please take it out. Damn. My first disagreement with the department and I take it out on a prisoner.
Oh, well, I wouldn't worry about Lizzie if I were you. She was giving Mrs. Davidson advice all the time.
Once again, Mrs. Powell, and I think I'll have to put a memo out to this effect. I am not Mrs. Davidson. Now, I'll be at Driscoll House if anyone wants me.
Last time I shot you lunch, lady.